So today I'm showing you to make a beautiful paper CDC. First we start OpenOffice. And then we open the template CD sleeve. And here we have the empty CD sleeve template. So now we can start to design our new sleeve. Do a Google search for an interesting cover, maybe for a safety backup of your original. Yes, Call of Duty sounds good. Just copy it. Just paste it into your template and you have it here. Just fit it a little bit. Yep. And then we send it to the printer. So, here it is. Give it to me. Looks very interesting, isn't it? Now we have to cut it out. I'll make it a little faster for you. So we are done. Just fold the back to the front. Then we fold the sides. Just fold it and make it even. So, looking great. Yes. Now I get the glue. And now we glue the sides to the back of the sleeve. So, liquid glue on it. You can also use a glue stick, but I have none today. So I use liquid glue today. Don't forget to dry the sleeve. I don't want to get any damage to you DVDs and CDs. So we take a look if it's fit. So we have a pretty little DVD-R and the sleeve. Put it in and it fits perfectly. So looks very professional. By the way, you get around 200 of these in a shoebox. It's the best way to get rid of your spindle collection. So the same trick is working with text too. So we write down some stuff. Photos of your summer holiday 2010. Just fit it a little, and so you can do it with any text you have in mind. Maybe you can try the name of your favorite band. And now let me show you another great trick. Just put the CD you need a cover for into your CD-ROM drive. This trick works very well. Then you open up the CD in your Explorer. So we now can see the index. Just scale the window. Then you copy the active window with Alt and Print and easily paste it. There it is. And now you have a beautiful shot of your CD index. You also can print this out and make a sleeve of it. So, happy crafting!